Hello guys, welcome back to another video. As you can see, we're about to hook up some Overwatch gameplay for the day. I haven't played this game for a very long time on this channel. As you can see, it's like months ago. But anyway, if you go follow my Twitter, you could see that I'm talking about these mystery duel 1v1s. It changes daily, so I had to wait. And as you can see, I already have 2 supply drops, so we're gonna try and get to that 3rd one right there. Or loot box, or whatever. Alright. Ready.
Now entering the Black Forest.
I'm not that kind of person to 1v1 in Overwatch, so.
Battle. Sombra.
Everything can be hacked. And everyone. Be right back! ¿Qué onda? I'm out of here.
Thirty seconds remaining.
I'm out of here. We're almost out of time. No slash now.
Score 1-0.
You're all teleporting everywhere.
Battle May.
May versus May.
Our fight world is worth fighting for.
Okay, so we're gonna have to fuse each other.
Bing Chang, shoot to Laiba. Watch this.
The innocent.
It's gonna be hard hitting a fair.
Perfect. Score 3-0.
You can't hit a fair versus
Battle Roadhog. Fight.
One man apocalypse.
Zenyatta. Fight.
Is without form. A momentary setback. Is only
Score.
Temporary.
4-1.
It's getting real, though.
Battle. McCree.
Justice ain't gonna
match
dispense
point.
Itself.
Play of the game.
After this. It's just a freezer. After I get all the loot boxes, I'm going to there's this one Hanzo skin that I really want, and it, that is the Lone Wolf. And if you also follow my Twitter, you will all know that I am a Hanzo main. And again, he main. So, don't make fun of that. Steel, Castillo.
Reaper. Fight.
Locks among you.
See, that took a while, but I got 2-0.
Battle Sombra.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone. Looking for me?
Roadhog. Fight! Match point.
Apocalypse.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself. Now, hold on. Easy.
Play of the game. Battle Hanzo.
With every fight. Death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Winner.
Test.
Score. 1-0.
Alright.
Battle. Farah.
I will fight the innocent.
I didn't expect to win that one.
Battle Genji.
Nice. Fight him. Myori wa stezu.
Alright, I'm better with Hanzo, but you know, like I said on my Twitter, I'm Genji and Hanzo main. My Shimada clan. Tendo. Future, hopefully.
Roadhog.
I'm
fight.
One man apocalypse.
Winner. 4.
Alright, that was lucky.
3-1.
I said I wasn't a good Roadhog, but I did.
Battle made.
You know how Nintendo plays him?
Our fight is worth fighting for!
Score.
I did it.
4-1.
I think we still have 4 more matches.
Battle. Anna.
Never fight. Fight.
Match point.
That was pretty easy, actually.
Perfect.
I was just shooting quickly. I did it. Let's see what the play of the game was.
Play of the game.
I don't know how it goes. And the one you want to know. I demolish. I kind of. Sniping game, but so that is literally no XP, but you know. End the noobishness and let's get on to the pro elite-ishness. Mystery duel searching. And I am now this.
Be hacked, and everyone. He vuelto. Translocating. Looking for me?
El hackeo.
¿Qué onda?
Winner.
Ay, pobrecita.
Score. 2-0. Battle. Doomfist.
Only fight. Through conflict we evolve.
Fighting for what you believe in.
Match point.
that time, but anyway, let's see here.
Battle
Genji.
Fight them. Match point.
Do you? You got all the loot boxes though, right? Gonna GG her. Or him. Lembok? Good job. Maybe next time though. And it's gold. Ooh, how much? 100? Really? 150? I need a lot more. Gold, yes, no. Oh my gosh, give me the gold, a lot of gold. They don't give me a legendary. I'm gonna be so mad. I have two left, they don't give me a legendary. I bet they don't want to get sued. Even gonna give me freaking legendary.